Hope everybody's having a great Tuesday. Little afternoon here.
Let's do this.
I end up driving in the dark. Always. Like, no matter what time I try to start out, we always end up driving in the dark.
Go straight on.
We are using Mario's straight trailer again today. Kind of like this trailer a lot, to be honest with you. So, I'm hooked up to it quite often. There we go. Got some rope and stock in the trailer. get some go-go juice going. Physics are a lot tighter. I mean, they will end up on their side if not careful. Figure out if that guy was going straight or whether he was going to turn. Looks like one of our drivers. He got stopped at the way station too. Thank you. on Facebook. I don't have Facebook right now, so I can't say exactly. Look him up by name. Mario Customization. It is a wicked, awesome trailer. It does come with templates so that you can do your own custom paint scheme like I did here. I've got four different variants of this trailer. So, jump over there, take a look at it. Talk to him, real nice guy. He'll get you set up and going. I don't remember the price or anything like that, but just go over, talk to him, real nice guy. Like I said, K100E and the Steam Workshop. Used to be called Mile High Stadium. I think they call it like Invesco Field or something like that now. Either way, that's, if you ever want to watch the Denver Broncos play some football, that's where you might go. If football is your thing, or heck, even Denver Broncos. I don't watch much football anymore.
Keep left.
Ten Roger on that there, good buddy. I did miss that jump over the junction. I think I headed south to, I believe, Albuquerque. Raton, heck, I don't remember. We're headed south. But, I'll catch you here in a few. We're definitely going to head up over the pass and head your direction there, buddy. Hope all is well on your side of the mountain over there. Set this run up last night before I went to bed. Trying to remember exactly where we're headed. Just kind of following the old GPS. been saying the last couple of videos. And I always seem to end up driving in the dark.
Keep or something. Left.
And it doesn't matter, I'll jump in and try to get over and get loaded up or something. And by the time I get loaded up, boom, puts me in the dark. It's like, oh man. Figure it out. Gotta keep on keeping on. Keep on trucking. Some of them old mud flaps from the 80s, early 90s. I guess it'd been a little bit the late 70s, early 80s, throughout the 80s. Mud flaps. Where, well, they had mud flaps and I think they had all kinds of stuff. Well, it has been a little while since I've played a little PUBG. About a week or so. And I haven't played it on PC in probably a month, but on the old Xbox it's been about a week. You'll have to give me a holler later. Probably gonna try to get on there later this evening. I'll give you a holler at what I do. Go shoot some people. Legitly. Map's okay. That seems to be all anybody wants to play. It's not horrible. Speaking of new maps, hopefully here soon, guys, Wyoming will be released for this. Open. Fingers crossed. I've seen a little bit more here and there. A little bit on the old Steam news, Steam Workshop news. There was a couple videos yesterday from this crew over there talking about it. So hopefully Wyoming will be released here soon. And then after that, it will be awesome for, getting set up for Texas. Texas will be on its way next.
Keep left.
The new DMR is really nice over there on that, on the old PUBG. Not too shabby. Stopped at the way station. Let's see. Yep, sure enough. I was wrong. We are not going to Albuquerque. We are going right in here to Raton. Right on the state line. Working on the
keep right
mouse
and then exit
placement
right
and everything on the desk. Kind of
exit
messed
right
with some stuff last night. Shortened it up and yeah, there's
and
not as much room to run
right
everything, so I'll fix that later on. Notice we were holding that stop button. We didn't give us a ticket or something. Maybe he wasn't paying attention either. In the morning, I come rattling Jake's.
Turn left. Town.
Jake's. Tuesday, we got a cab over at the shop right there.
Right.
Look at that. It's like the game notes. Knows what to.
Get ready to turn left.
Alright, here we go. Where are you gonna?
Turn left.
To your train station. Since we're here, I'll just shut my map off so we can actually see what we're doing.
Thank you.
thing we got that big old bumper on there. This one's super sharp, right? There we go. Sharper than normal, I guess. Definitely happened. Yeah. A lot tighter down in there. Have to pretty much rub it right along that tank right there. There we go. Let's see. Bada bing, bada boom. Whew. 280 miles, Fort Collins to Raton. And there it is, guys. We're all parked in here and ready to go. All right, don't forget tomorrow, Wrecker Wednesday. Got a little something something for tomorrow. And I hope you guys like it. All right, so like I said, make sure you stop on by. And until then, I'll catch you all on the flip side.